The manager of a group home claims she was robbed in this grocery store parking lot. The shocking thing detectives found when they looked at the security tape.